I am looking for a really cool gift, but I know I've got to really take it up a notch for my friends and family. Erica.
Hey.
Erica Parr.
How are you?
Can you help me with something? I know I have to get a really cool gift, but it's really got to knock it out the park. Is there anything that I can get?
Most definitely. What about virtual reality?
I can do virtual reality.
Right. We have the HTC Vive virtual reality experience powered by Windows 10 here in our Microsoft store in the Galleria Mall. This is exactly what you need to do.
All right. Well, I guess how does it work? Because I've never used it before.
So I'm going to bring over one of our associates. She's going to show us how it works. So you're going to stand here.
I'm going to stand here.
Face this way.
Yep. And so, let's scoot over in the middle here.
Scoot over in the middle here.
So this is our virtual reality experience. And the HTC Vive, you can go ahead. The HTC Vive, you can move all around, okay? You don't have to be in just one space to do it. And it's family friendly.
Okay.
So yeah, right now we're putting a headset on you so you can experience HTC Vive. And it's virtual.
Yes, it does.
It's virtual experience, a virtual reality. And so it's like an alternate universe.
Yes, it is. I see the earth.
Right.
And I don't hear a lot.
Right now, you don't hear anything, but can you hear me still?
I can still hear you.
Okay, perfectly. So, perfect. So, with the family, it's over 200 titles that they can enjoy.
Uh-huh.
And the whole family can do it. So, you're going to get the headset. You're going to get these two sensors here that we have for you. You're going to get titles for the games.
Okay.
And it's going to be such a great gift for the entire family.
All right.
This is a step up, okay?
This is a step up,
and it's right here.
Can I fight some aliens with this?
All right. Okay, Kim, let me get out of the way because, like I said, you can move all around to kill all your targets.
Kill all my targets, make sure nothing's coming at me.
Whoa, there they are.
Back on off.
It's the HTC Vive experience.
There you go.
It's all powered by Windows 10. So anybody could use this whole system. There you go, Kim. All right, don't let them get you. Don't forget you have the shield. Oh!
Gotcha, man.
This is the perfect gift, and it's family friendly. The whole family can sit down and do it, and it's affordably priced.
This is so cool.
So the whole experience is $7.99, and it includes your controllers, your headset. It also includes games. And so you can just have it installed in your home. It's the top of the line, first of its kind, the HTC Vive experience. And it's powered by Windows 10. Windows 10 is a household name, so everybody has access to it.
Cool.
It's not something that's exclusive. Do you want to do another one?
Oh, we're going to help you. You know what? I need to know, though, about your community theater.
Because I heard that
there's so many different things that you can learn there.
Thank you, yes. Okay, I'm going to show you where that is in our store. It's right here in the mall.
It's right here in the mall?
Yeah, I'm going to show you.
Let's go ahead and go check it out.
Cool. Welcome to our community theater right here in the Microsoft store inside the St. Louis Galleria.
Cool.
It's open to the public. We are dedicated to really sharing our resources with the community. So you can come and reserve this space at no cost.
So cool.
We can customize things for the community. We can do workshops, private workshops. We already have workshops on our website that you can just log on.
And is this where we have the Youth Spark
Summer Camps? The Youth Spark Summer Camps. Yes, a family-friendly summer camp that we've done all summer long, and we're going to continue it into the fall. And they're free.
So cool. So what do we have going on here? What does Mr. Mark have going on up
there? Right. So Mark is one of our associates here, and we have the Minecraft Build Challenge that is on our website right now. It's a community build. So we do something with Minecraft where we come in and we ask the whole family to come. So parents who, if you're not a gamer at all, it's all different age levels, okay? So from the experts to the novices, you can come and play Minecraft right here in our store, all for free.
So how can you reserve this space?
You go right to our website at microsoftstore.com/stlewis, and you can go and reserve your space in one of our workshops, or you can contact me.
All right.
And so you can totally do that. And so it's all for free.
And what's your email address?
It's erica.parr@microsoft.com.
All right, everybody. We will have a link to that on the Fox
Team
Now web app. Also, you can visit the Microsoft store, second floor of the St. Louis Galleria.
That's right.
In Richmond Heights. We are having a great time and learning new stuff here.
Thank you.
The 9 a.m. show.